Hey, what are you lazing around the couch for? Well, yeah, it's New Year's Eve. Weren't you supposed to be clubbing with Twice? Oh, yeah, I forgot. Shigaraki grounded us after our last mission. But if he really thinks I'm gonna just sit around, he's a bigger idiot than I thought. Yeah, I'm going out. Wanna come with? Make some trouble. Huh. Don't tell me you're scared of that crusty bastard. That'd be a shame. I happen to have something fun planned. And I wouldn't mind if you tagged along. No. No rampage or major chaos. We did go overboard during our last job. Shigaraki wants the heroes to think that we fled the city. So, we're not allowed to leave base unless it's for supplies. As much as I hate following that guy's orders, the city is on high alert. One wrong move and we'll be swarmed by police or heroes. We have to be a bit more subtle. Something big, but not too destructive, so the police will think it's just a random prankster. A harmless joke to start off the new year. Seems like I've piqued your interest. It's up to you, though. You can laze around on the couch all night. Or you can come with me and actually do something fun. What do you say? I knew you couldn't resist a bit of trouble. Come on, let's go before Shiggy figures out what we're doing. We still have that van we stole. We'll take that. Okay, here we are. Hold on. I just need to get the bag from the back of the van. Follow me. It shouldn't be far. So, here's the deal. Right after the countdown to the new year, the Hero Agency set off fireworks in the color palette of their top heroes. Red and yellow for Hawks, purple and white for Mirko, blue for Best Genist, all that stupid marketing bullshit. We're not gonna aim them at civilians. You're such a stress head. We're going to the Endeavor Agency. I figured out how to get to the roof. And then we can get to work. If I told you the whole plan, that wouldn't be very exciting, now wouldn't it? And I wouldn't get to see that cute, pouty face you make. What do you mean, what pouty face? That bratty expression you do when I don't give you what you want. Don't think I haven't noticed. Are you blushing? Huh. Fine. I'll drop it. For now. Come on. We need to climb up the fire escape. No, this isn't a tradition or anything. Just something fun I wanted to do. I don't really have traditions. I never really celebrated it at all. No, I've never kissed anyone on New Year's Eve. No one is particularly keen to make out with a guy with staples on his face. Or brave enough, I guess. What about you? Well, yeah. I'm sure you get a nice lineup of people hoping to get a New Year's kiss from you. You're not too bad to look at, you know? Damn. I didn't know you were that easily flustered. I should do that more often. Your embarrassed face is even better than your pouty face. Okay, we're on the roof. No, we're not there yet. We still gotta jump. Yes, jump. You climb on my back, and I'll use my flames to jet us over. Come on, don't you trust me? I'm not gonna drop you or anything. You'll be fine. I promise. Go on. Climb on. Ready? Huh! There. See? Nothing to worry about. You can stop clinging to me like a baby koala now. Ah, there's the fireworks set up. Let's get moving before they realize we're here. We're going to switch the colors. Red, yellow, and blue. All Might's colors. Endeavor hates All Might for having the number one hero spot. The old bastard's gonna shit himself when he realizes his agency is paying tribute to his greatest rival. Yeah. I just know, okay? Heard it through the grapevine. Now help me set up. The replacement fireworks are in my bag. Just don't ask where I got them. It has to look exactly as it was set up. So, if anyone double checks before midnight, they won't see the difference. Okay, that should do it. I got the activation for it set up on my phone. It'll work long distance, so we can get out of here before we set it off. We can take the old fireworks with us, too. Shiggy could use them for... Damn it. We gotta go. Grab the bag. Get down! Shit! Come on, we gotta get out of here. I think we lost them. Damn it! I dropped my phone. We can't set off the fireworks now. Perfect. Just perfect. You have it? How? Huh. You sure are crafty, aren't you? I can see why Shiggy let you in the league. Speaking of which, that moron's gonna turn us into ash when we get back. The city will be on high alert, thinking we're planning an attack tonight. Hey, don't worry about it. I'll say I lied and told you we were going to get supplies or something. Hopefully, you won't get into any trouble. Don't think too much on it. You help me out, I don't mind returning the favor. No, we're not going back to the base. Because I know the best place to see the fireworks. It's just up this hill. You can see the whole city from up there. Okay, this'll do. You got the time? 11:59. Perfect. Hand me my phone. Want to count down with me? 4, 3, 2, 1. Ha! There it is! Yeah, Endeavor's probably throwing a massive tantrum right about now. Happy New Year, you bastard! Thanks for this. I never liked New Year's. Combined with Christmas, it's like a whole season where I just feel like crap. This helped to take my mind off of it. So thanks. I don't want to talk about it. Messed up story for another time. I'm just glad you're around. That's why I didn't just go and do this by myself. I wanted you here. You're one of the few people I actually want to be around. You're special to me. I hope you know that. What are you... Yeah. Happy New Year's to you too, dummy. Yeah. Let's stay like this for a while. I don't mind having you all to myself. The fireworks won't end anytime soon. Let's just enjoy this. Forget about everything else. It's just us now. Hey, if you liked that video, you better subscribe to the channel. We also have exclusive audios on patreon.com/anagomi for adult fans. Or if you want to commission an audio, you can check out our website at anagomi.com/commissions. Don't keep me waiting.